Greetings, friends. Welcome to Vyapar Learning Hub. Today in this video, we will learn how Vyapar helps you in finding low stocks. Friends, what is this low stock alert after all? Items or products sold in any business, which are known as stock, if they fall short, that is, they runs out, and customers do not get that product on their demand, then your customers can buy that stuff from elsewhere, by which you have to bear the loss, and your customers may not even come back to you, thinking whether you will have the products or not. But how about if you get to know about the products before they run out or as soon as the stock goes down? Yes, friends, that is called low stock alert. Because of low stock alerts, you will already know that which product is about to run out and you should order it. You will be prepared for this in advance, and your customers will not have to leave empty-handed. The biggest advantage of this is that your goodwill among the customers will be maintained, and they will always come to buy product from you, because you will always have the products available with you. Yes, friends, you can do this easily by using low stock alert feature of Vyapar. So without any further delay, let us see where and how you will get the low stock alert in Vyapar. Friends, low stock alert will be for only those items or products which have minimum quantity, or you can say that you have already set the low stock quantity. So let us tell you what you have to do for this. For this, when you are adding the item, or you have to enter the minimum quantity by editing any existing item. For example, we have created an item here and enter its opening quantity as 20. And we are entering 10 in the minimum quantity option here. This means that whenever we have 10 quantities of this item left, so the system tells us that this stock is about to run out. Similarly, you can edit the minimum quantity of all the items accordingly. So now you can see that we don't see this item in the alert window here. Now we will make a sale where we are selling 10 quantity of this item and save this sale. Now you will see that the item is appearing in the low stock window. This means that the item has reached or below the minimum quantity that you set, so that you can reorder it and avoid the trouble of out of stock. Let us also tell you that in this way you can star mark this alert window and can also keep in pinned card, that is, you will always see this card at the top. Apart from this, if you want to see full report, so you can click on low stock option. This will take you to the low stock report. Here if you want, you can filter the items category wise to see them. And if you want, you can also export it in Excel or PDF. So friends, today in this video, we have seen that how you can see the low stock alert and report. Friends, one more important thing, that this low stock feature is available exclusively in the desktop version of Vyapar. In the mobile version, if you want, by going to the reports section, you can view the low stock summary report. So if you are using only the mobile version of Vyapar, then you can download the desktop version right now from the Vyapar website www.vyapar.app.in, and you will get 30 days free trial. Also, if you have licenses for both desktop and mobile devices, then you can use Vyapar on both devices simultaneously, and you can manage your business from anywhere. We hope you liked this video. So please like this video and also share it with your friends. If you need any Vyapar related information, or if you are facing any kind of problem, so you can call us or message us on WhatsApp. Our contact information is displayed on the screen. For more such videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel now. And don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you for using Vyapar. Happy Vyaparing!